Okay guys, it's Chippy the Chipmunk here, and for this one, we're probably gonna make a lot of stinky jokes. Why? Because we're talking about a skunk. Skunks are mammals. Skunks are stinky. We know that. Skunks are omnivores, meaning they eat both plants and animals. They eat fruits, plants, insects, worms, reptiles, bird eggs, and small rodents. Sometimes skunks will attack a beehive and eat honeybees. They're mainly nocturnal and they search for food at night. The striped skunk is black with two white stripes going down their backs. The hog-nosed skunk are black and hairless around their snout. They do not have a white stripe on their face. The stink badger skunk lives in Indonesia and the Philippines. The most common type of skunk, though, is the U.S. and the striped skunk in the U.S. On average, skunks weigh around 14 pounds. However, some can weigh up to 18 pounds. We know what they're known for, spraying that foul, stinky smell when they feel threatened. The spray that they spray is called a musk. It's a yellow, oily foam, and it comes from by their butt. Stand back because they can spray 10 to 12 feet. And don't scare them because that's when they're going to tell you that they don't want you near them by spraying them. Most of the time though, and this is important to know, they'll give you a warning. They'll stomp their feet, growl, hiss, and turn their backs and lift their tails. That's the time to get out of there because you don't want to get sprayed. Hope you learned a lot about skunks. See you next time.